Good morning, kittens. Hey, your puff is dry. That was my kitten dealer asking how the boys are doing. The recheck is scheduled for 3 p.m. Wednesday the 5th. Big purrs. Still purring. Okay, leave his tail alone. Sorry to interrupt your butt bath, but I'm on a tight schedule here. Okay. Oh, you guys are getting heavy. Thank you. jalapeno doesn't need the eye meds. I'm gonna go put this back in the fridge, and I'll be right back. I'll be leaving as soon as I'm done with the second round of meds. Still need a shower and then drive into work. Peanut. Looks like he ate too much food. Yeah, I thought that might happen. They rarely throw up just once. Out. It looks like he's doing fine now. It's not unusual for a kitty to throw up. He's like, yay, there's room for more food. not how this works, boy. It's just kind of neat that some kitties will seek up a litter box if they're going to throw up. Five rambunctious boys that bite everything. I'm surprised this is the first time they puked. Get back, Peanut. Get Pickles. Move. 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 This one's empty. Kid, you got litter all over your face and around your eyes. Doesn't look like anything went in the eye. That's good. Let me poop in. Jalapeno's been clear, eyes have been completely cleared, so he doesn't get any meds. Oh, your eyes look great. This is tomato. Hurry up, Peanut. All right, kids, I need to be going. Everybody's pooping now. He put litter all over his face too. All right, I need to be going. So enjoy the kittens.
Have a nice day.